is the old man came. I didn't know which is which, seeing it at the end of the deal. No, but the old man came and was like saying some stuff. Whatever, I don't know.
Like what, sir?
Say what?
Yeah.
I said the old man was like,
I'll beat your ass. You'll do it.
I'll beat your ass.
You get your chance on August 26th, Junior. Relax, Junior. We're fighting August
26th. I don't want
no trouble, Junior. Your boy's in trouble, seeing ya. Your boy is
in trouble.
Yes, he's too small. He's too small. I'm just telling you, he's too small, too frail. His little
man,
legs, little
small
head.
Too frail. You won't find it out, too.
I'm just telling you,
trust and believe you, you
he's too small,
out.
Senior. You've made a big mistake.
He's
got greedy. And that's it. He's got greedy.
McGregor!
He got greedy!
He could have been 49-0, rode off into the sunset.
He's a big 49-0.
Trust me, he got greedy here. That was a big mistake. You misadvised him. You should have kept him retired. It's your fault.
Your
boy is going to sleep. And he's going to look so good in his sleep. I know he is. That boy is going to look good asleep. I tell you what though, he's going to wake up a better man. He's going to wake up a better man, I promise you that. He's going to wake up a better man.
I guarantee you that. And your ass been knocked out before too.
No, never.
No tear no damn.
No, never. I haven't even been tittled.
Oh, but get out of here. How many fights have you lost? How many fights have you lost?
Submission.
All right.
Submission. Something you know nothing about. You don't know nothing about this game.
I know about it.
I bounce shin bones off opponents' heads. That's the game
fights.
I come from.
You didn't love three fights.
McGregor.
You're gonna beat your ass, you're gonna lose four.
This isn't an actual fight, so this is a boxing match. So I still
wouldn't tell this. How the fuck you out of boxing?
He's never even had a fight. He's never even had a fight.
That man beat all the top fighters he is. Now all them same fighters that he beat can beat your ass.
He's beat a lot of bums.
That's
he
right.
Beat a lot of hot fighters.
James Mosley would beat your ass.
Would you?
Stop. All them young guys would beat your ass.
Are you serious?
You know.
He's about 90.
You know.
It's been 2018, mate.
You know it.
Fucking hell, man.
You ain't never had a fucking pro fight in your life. You get the fuck out of here.
Who do you think won today the verbal exchange?
It was a good back and forth. I think, I don't know, we're just going, this is what it is, it's all noise at the end of the day, so.
Connor, for the longest time, he wasn't responding to you,
then he kind of got into it.
Do you feel like that's what you wanted from him? You want him rapping like that?
No, I don't, all this, it's all just noise at the end of the day. The fight is the fight.
Hey,
we're going to get in and we're going to fight. So I look forward to it.
Connor, we talked about this.
Spit it out.
I'm gonna spit it out.
Take that flip flop out of your mouth.
I'm taking this right here.
Go, listen.
I'm gonna tell you this here. After my son beat your ass.
You're a fan, Floyd Sr. I know you're a fan. You're a fan. I can see it in your eyes. You're a fan of my shit. I know, I can see a fan when I fucking see you. I'm a fan.
I'm gonna hit your ass myself.
Someone send him a sword to autograph.
I'm gonna hit your ass myself. Now you talk about how small he is, he can move their ass while he's small. And now you running up on me, I'm gonna beat this shit.
Ah, that's brilliant. Good man, Floyd, have a seat now.
Connor, 16 months here, just having you. Connor, 16 months ago, we talked.
I've been seeing, but
I'm not forgetting my mixed martial arts training. I always focus on my kicking game. I always focus on my grappling. I always focus on my wrestling.
Man,
I always
shit.
Focus on my and then occasionally I do a little bit of boxing here and there.
Hey, when do you want to box me? Tomorrow?
Somebody's old has got to go.
You want to box me tomorrow? That's right. Do you want to box me tomorrow?
Stop.
Do you want to box me tomorrow?
Box you tomorrow?
Yes.
Box you tomorrow?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. We're going to do it.
Do you want to have a fight? Do you want to put on the MMA girls having enough?
I'm going to beat the dog shit out of you. Believe
me. How much have you got? How much have you got? You're only paying.
Huh?
The microphone's on.
Connor, you're fighting the number one boxer of this generation.
He continually said, it's we give this fight for the fans. The fans want this fight, that's why we give this fight. But in reality, that's not the case. The reason he's accepted this fight and come out of retirement is because he has to. He's in a dire situation. Like, that is not a good situation to be in. Am I going to be up here? Am I going to be up here and say, ha ha ha, and laugh at the situation? No, I'm not. You know, I wish him well. I wish him smart with the money that he makes from this fight. Ah, come on, Floyd. I'm 24, number 24 in the Forbes list. I'm doing all right. I'm a multi-millionaire.
Hey, you got more money, Floyd?
Who gives a bollocks? I do now. I do. As soon as he pays that tax bill, I do. He's great. He's got loads of money. Fair play to him. I'm doing all right,
on your ass.
Ah, come on, you do privates in it. You do privates for $20. Relax.
Connor.
How much for a private session, Floyd? $50.
Connor.
You get the Mayweather experience.
Connor, what do you have to say? What about your conditioning? It's 12 hard rounds. You've never gone 12. And in those two great fights with Nate Diaz, you did become... You did get better.
Oh shit!
You were winded in those two great fights with Nate Diaz.
So you're talking about 200-pound man there. You're talking about grappling exchanges. You're talking about elbows, knees, kicks. You're talking about a hell of a different context. A little boxing fight where there's a referee to save the day every time there's a tie up and a clinch.
If you do it,
12-3 minutes is nothing. I don't mean to be disrespectful, but this game is very easy. It's a very easy game compared to my game.
You hear what I say?
Say that again.
I said if you do it, your ass will be suing. And you box, that's what you're going to do, and we're going to beat the shit out of you.
Whatever.
Yeah, that's right, forever, you right.
Whatever, I've got the money after the fight, so sue me. No, don't be worried. Don't get your lawyers after me seeing you, will you? I thought we're fighting now, I'm not having a legal battle and everything. I thought it was a fight. This is bollocks. Legal and everything. We're having a fight, mate. Don't get your lawyers after me, please.
Hey, man, you know what?
Senior, tell him. Tell him, as long as he speaks my name with respect, I will abide by the boxing rules. I'll abide by the Marcus of Queensberry rules, only if he speaks my name. If he disrespects me during this tour or during this build-up, then maybe I might just bounce an elbow off his eyebrow. So that's on him how he does it.
If you do, then I'm gonna knock the fuck out of you.
Well, here's the thing, listen to this. By the time you climb up into the ring from the steps, he'll already be bust over from the eyebrow down. I'll catch you stepping into the ropes. If I strike him or strangle him in that fight, he'd be a... Oh, that's fast! You're a good man. Now look, as long as he's nice and quiet and respectful, I'll follow the marks of the Queensberry rules. If he doesn't, If his head dips down low, I might just wrap it up in a strangle. You know it takes 3 seconds. You know it takes 3 seconds to sleep a man from a strangle. An untrained neck, not used to it, it takes 2 seconds. So if I wrap around his neck and strangle him, he will be asleep within 2 seconds on the canvas in that ring. That's quicker than it will take you to jump into the ring. So be very, very respectful by how you speak my name. See you later, Floyd.
That was fun. Conrad, I just wanted to ask.